shots so far in this hockey game. Bickell leaves it for Shaw. Look out, Gilbert. He gets flattened by Bickell. And the puck came out in front. It's cleared to the point. And the Hawks hold the Wild in momentarily. Roosevelt will ease it into Shaw as they re-enter. Stahlberg firing, and it's blocked by Falk. Here's Roosevelt looking for his friendly stick in front, and Shaw dove out to tip it. As the Hawks really starting to assert themselves.
You can tell they kind of taste it now, can't you? They look a little bit more relaxed with their game. They're trying to make more plays. That hit by Bickell was solid and clean. He had his arms down, his stick down, and that was just shoulder on shoulder as Gilbert didn't really see him coming. Bickell so difficult to handle. Takes a little hit there, but watch how he just reacts. And now right there, good solid hit. Excellent body check. See where the arms were? Down low. Just shoulder to shoulder hit.
Poile starting it back for Minnesota. Koivu on the forecheck pressuring Keith. Poile goes to work in there. He's double teamed. Chalmerson gets it loose. Very poised in protecting that puck. Duncan Keith brings it ahead.